There's analog to digital converter.
Okay.
And 8-bit analog.